What's going on, guys? Combat Dingo here, and today I have found Pokemon in Roblox. So this is called Loomian Legacy, which is by what I gather is a Pokemon type game. But we're gonna see if it is. Boop. Okay, I'm in my room, so we start in the same place as you would on another Pokemon game, and got my koala. I think it's pretty dope. Yeah, let's go. Yes, let's go downstairs.
I will come downstairs.
And then probably a load of more talking, blah, blah, blah. Dig site, yeah. I don't know, maybe it's a Pokedex. We'll go with the Pokedex, I imagine that's what it is. What's my name? My name, be Combat Dingo. Yeah, that's my name. That's my name, subscribe. I has no monies, I'm poor. Okay, oh man, that's dark. Can't see anything. What is there? Man, you ugly. You ugly motherfucker. I'm singing in the rain. Just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I'm lost on this game. Off to a good start. Well, we found the dig site. Oh my god. All the letters disappeared. Heaven forbid. Game's over. They all scarpered. The rocks are like, I'm out of here, boy. All right, I got it. Go to the laboratory. Oh, I can sprint. Meow. Do you reckon we'll get like a push bike and stuff like in the Pokemon games? I like the fact that playing Pokemon, I'm more interested in the push bike. Okay, we're going to the Loomian laboratory, which is basically Professor Oak's laboratory, isn't it? Let's not beat around the bush here. Blah, 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 blah. How do you feel about letting Combat Dingo go? Wait, am I not your kid? And you guys don't look very old, so you're just gonna send me out into the wild alone? What do you think? Will you help me out? So you're bribing me with a Loomian and then gonna send me on my way? Hey, I didn't answer. I said no. What do you mean? You didn't even give me a choice. I feel like I've been forced into this. Surely that's child labor or something. All right, let's go pick one of these things. Yeah. This is totally Pokemon. Look, it's Squirtle and the Zubat. And that rabbit guy, I can't remember what he's called. You know who I'm on about. I think he evolves into Cinderace. I can't remember. That looks like a baby Jolteon or something. The baby Leafeon. Let's face it, that's the grass type. That's going to be like a dark type. Electric, water. Maybe normal or light or something. I don't know. Fire. Ice? Maybe? Ice. Snow Cub. Not a ripoff of another name. Embit. Fire, yeah. Light, Eaglet, Dripple. Dripple. Weavolt, Vambat, and Feefine. Feefine? Why is that so hard to say? But we've got to go with Dripple because he kind of looks like Squirtle. And I want to see what he evolves into. But we have a Dripple. Right, now we're going to scrap. Yo, mother. I'm going to slap you. He's got a tree. Yeah. Health. Yeah. Energy. Yeah. Let me fight you, you absolute cretin. Spray? I want to... Okay, let me fight you. Spray. Spray him down. It's not very effective. Once again, not very effective. What can we do? Let's just slap him. Go slap him, man. Strike him. Strike him down. See, we're gonna run out of energy. What's the difference between wait and rest? Oh, a rest is it lets your guard down. Dripple, kick his ass, man. He's slapping the shit out of you. Oh, my guy's going to die. Dude, come now. We need to like twat him. Do it, twat him. Ah! Yeah, get wrecked. Served. You get, you little waste, man. That was an excellent battle, damn right. I'm basically a bro. Gale Forest. We need to go to Gale Forest. That isn't far, of course. Past Chesme Town. Yeah. Bring you a stone back. I got it. Nothing to worry about. And I got a closet key. I'm coming out the closet, guys. Right. Let me come out the closet. You just kick it. Could have been anything. We'll just kick it. Kick this one as well. Why not? So I'm gonna go over and open my stuff now. Just
FBI, open up!
Kick a bunch of stuff. What's this guy? Check. What's wrong with your face? I mean, you don't know what to think. We just had a valiant battle, little dude. Jeez. Right, where have I got to go? I'm guessing it's down here, isn't it? Yeah, man. So, we're just going to have to go catch some Loomians. A twittle? It's a Pidgey? Spray him with water, make him mildly damp. I will make you wildly damp, little twittle. I wonder if I can use a disc. Ace disc. Capture disc. Yeah, go. Did we get it? We got it. We got a twittle. We caught our first Loomian out in the wild. You stupid beady eyes. Right, come on then, let's fight. I knew that's what you wanted. Spray, I guess. Yeah, damn right, get served. Cathorn. Yeah, let's switch. He's nearly dead. I wonder if I switch him in and then switch him out, would he still get experience like in the other games? Oh, he's a bug type though. Maybe we can kill him. Oh, we were close. It was super effective. No, don't eat my Twillet. Well, we can kill him actually. We can kill him. Sit peck his face off. Stupid little worm. We received 72 monies. I don't want to fight you guys. We got it. Got it, Cathod. Right, go easy on me. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, you crazy. No, don't wave at me. I don't want to fight you. I wanted to get that chest. Oh, look at his chubby cheeks. He dead. See, this is the problem whenever I played like Pokemon games. I just can't be bothered to do this stuff. Found two capture discs. Cheshma Town. Let me in. Ooh, pretty. Don't know where we're supposed to be going. Oh, what's this blue thing up here? Is this the Poke Center? No, it's a shop. Okay, it's kind of both Poke Center and a shop. Oh, sorry, a Loomian Center. I don't know. It's a shop. Take a look at our selection of useful items. That's to buy money. I don't want to do that. I'll buy this. Two. Okay. Yes. Thank you. No, Rose. All right, I will come again. Kabunga coffee. Regards, coffee. Hello. Welcome, Super Cabella. Why can't I speak? If you didn't know, English is my first language, and I'm awful. We happen to have an extra cup of a special blend of Kabunga coffee for trainers that we made by accident. You made the trainers by accident? Or the coffee? Right, so we need to go this way, don't we? Yeah, Gale Forest, that's where we need to go. We need to go to Gale Forest. I promise I'm not making any of this up. The Loomians, I saw them with my own eyes. They were possessed with an evil spirit. They attacked me with incredible strength. The aura it gave off was dark and chilling. Something has disturbed the souls of this forest. Yeah. Evil Loomians, okay. I've lived in these woods. He's like right next to the corner of the town. Hardly the woods, is it? Hey, you. Small child. Come here. Stranger danger. I'm gonna follow you into your house. That's right, I'll call the police if you touch me. Lego. Right, so I can't jump, so we gotta go this way. Come on, Dripple. Cornucopia. I can't pronounce it. You know what? I've got a friend. Honestly, I have a friend. Surprise. I have a friend that would love this game.
Oh, why?
Oh, wait, I got one of these. Oh, yeah. So he probably evolves into this anyway. The Dripple grew. Did Twittle. Yeah, Twittle got some experience as well. He's level 6. Nice. Right, so the Duskit is by a pink flower. So we're looking for a pink flower. Blue flower, red thorns. Blue flower, red thorns. What's this? Why? Level 7. Oh, my precious books. My bugs! My bugs!
Five bugs! Five bugs!
I'm just trying to get to the flower, guys. Worst thing about Pokemon type games is those bloody battles when you just don't want them. Like I said, I just wanna make it to the flower. What? You come back, I poke back, but what the hell is that? Why has he got a dick for a nose? Wow, I mean, he's backing. But somebody was having a laugh when they made that, surely. It just looks like a massive slung. Sorry, Mr. Big Slung, we didn't catch you. See, now, I'm not being funny, right? But instead of walking all that way, they could have just put a ramp there. Just over there. I'm just saying, it'd have been a lot easier. Right, let's see what a crack. Wait, does he expect me to like... Oh, digital transport. I thought he wanted me to carry that massive rock back. Is that the Dusket? We're failing at the first hurdle. You know all those Loomians we walked past? Maybe we should have killed them. Oh, I'm using all my potions here. Can you stop? Spit on him. Yeah, boy. Ooh, that was a tough one. Now you should become mine. Where are you going? Come back. Duskit can now be found roaming in the wild. Okay, level 5 and alright. Yeah, that must have been the Duskit from the Guardian Spirit of the Gale Forest. Anyway, I got the tablet boost you sent. What can I tell you so far? It is a strong reaction to light. The corrupted matter seemed to be a blah, blah, blah. They would award you with a medal and in some cases install an exclusive app on your Lumi watch. Naya, Battlestar of Sylvan City, has an app that can shine a very bright light from your Lumi watch. Ah, so they do have gyms and stuff, essentially. Oh, wow, that was interesting. Anyway, if you like Pokemon, maybe check this game out. It's pretty cool, pretty cool. Pretty cool game. Seems like it's got a lot of potential as well, so... I mean, there was like 1,000, 2,000 people playing at the time, so not bad. Thanks for watching anyway. Like, comment, subscribe. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace.